So, let me clean up my inventory real quick. Probably not going to ever use that crossbow. I'm going to try not using any type of range whatsoever. And we'll see how this area goes. Stonefang Tunnel, as you might imagine, has lots of ore all over the place. And I remember there being some good stuff in here. Good item pickups. See if I can get that crystal lizard. And I missed. Here, but I don't think I really need his stuff. The unfortunately named sticky white stuff. Curious if they will change that for PlayStation 5 version or not. Took me forever to realize this was something I could interact with the first time I played. I know there's... oh, there it is. Thought he was just gonna do a close range blast. I forgot he could shoot that from either hand. Okay, I'm doing poorly. Wasted a lot of grass there that I shouldn't have. Get a little bit back here. These guys are scaly and armored, so they're weak against piercing weapons like the spear. Crushing battle axe. Probably won't use that. I was never very good at the axe type weapons in this, which require you to hit kind of a sweet spot for maximum damage. Kept getting glancing blows and figured other weapons were better. might see treasure way off in the distance. So even a backstab is not enough to take these guys out. The weapon attacks in this game are quite a bit faster than in the other Souls games, except for maybe Bloodborne. Oh, plowed right through my attack. Make sure he didn't drop something. Does not do more damage. Looks like they're getting angry. Carrying the bag is a special enemy carrying ore. Come on out. Deadly Demon Souls dogs. Probably should be using my spear. So that I can guard an attack safely. And they might kill me. No! That did not block anything. There we go. Jerks. Okay, that was a lot of damage. Did not get close enough for a backstab. There we go. That did not do as much damage as I hoped. So picking up all this ore. Oh, I do have the strength ring, so I got plenty of item weight room. Enemy AI in this version is not quite as good as it is in the later versions. Lots of narrower corridors that make the spear even better, because it usually doesn't get blocked by the walls. Another fat official. There's a trick to running across here, but I don't. Don't remember exactly where the. Nope, it wasn't there. Yeah, laugh it up. Okay, round two. Trying to bait out an attack, and then that does like no damage. Fall down. Well, that's kind of not great. There's a bunch of other enemies around there. I'd rather not trigger them all. Maybe I can be cautious. Go around the long way. If I can remember, how do I get there? Maybe I have to fall off. Not ideal. tiefling. That might help. Oops. Don't need the item weight quite yet. That opens up progress. Getting lots of upgrade materials. Okay, back up and around to the doorway you just opened. Salamanders, and I'm standing inside of it, and it almost killed me. So meltstone is kind of a way to de-level weapons. In case you wanted to forge them a different route. And we do grab that very tempting item. Well, almost certainly striking these. Oh, this is... Yeah. What a way to go. Oh, that was not smart. And now, unfortunately, I need to end the stream. So, I'll leave you on a cliffhanger. Will I get my souls back or not? We'll find out in the next episode. In the meantime, let's find someone to raid.